find a great dino fat just down there.
Years ago, John Hammond had a dream. Well, half an hour from now, John Hammond's dream, reimagined, will come true. Tonight we'll christen Jurassic Park San Diego with a mega attract.
The ship is here.
It's early.
He's trapped. I tried pulling him up, but I couldn't get a grip on him.
It just crashed! Boom! Crunch right into the jetty!
Miss Justin! Local reporter stuck under precarious...
You gotta get me out of here! I have to file this story! I'm losing the explosive!
The crew.
That's it. Keep pulling.
I'm free! Thanks, buddy. This is gonna get me a Pulitzer.
Thank you.
can't be here! This is private property!
There's no sign of them. It's just like the Marie Celeste.
The crew of the Marie Celeste were eaten by dinosaurs too?
Here. Gonna need a bigger boat.
All the containment equipment is here. We've got to get it back to the dock. Where's the infant?
It's in a secure facility. Why?
Where's the facility?
How will we find the adult?
Follow the screams.
Go. Ready?
Where's the wreck? Is it still behind us?
Dr. Malcolm! What have you done with it? I want that infant!
Oh, there you are.
Oh, Wait! Wait! Wait, wait!
These creatures require our absence to survive, not our help. And if we could only step aside and trust in nature, life will find a way.